Right, welcome back to the channel, guys. I do hope everybody's well. Welcome to Poultonleigh Fylde Railway Station on this Tuesday, the 2nd of April 2024. I do hope everyone's had a good bank holiday Easter. I do hope everyone has had a good Easter over the weekend. Mine's been pretty quiet, to be honest. But we're here at Poultonleigh Fylde Railway Station, where it's kicking off already. Oh, you've just missed the funniest thing happen, guys. So there's a taxi rank outside the station, and there was two taxis parked up. One of them was from a private firm that wasn't from this area. But there was one that was parked up that was from this area that's under the council. And the driver started shouting and said, "Oh, you can't be parked here because it's a private taxi rank and it's private land." And they started shouting at each other, guys. So yeah, it was kicking off, you know. That's not something we see every day. Taxi drivers having a bit of a squabble, you know. So, yeah, there's not been a lot going on really, but we're here at Poultonleigh Fylde Railway Station for today's video. Should be a busy one today, but no 323s again. Another 323 driver trainings are actually booked to run from the 11th of March right up until the 26th of May. But they've not done much, so we'll keep an eye on the 323s as to when they're going to come in. So don't forget, if you're new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button for me. Tick the bell for notifications when I upload new videos and future content. Hit that like button if you enjoy the content and if you like what I do. So let's get on with today's video.
Thank you.
Right guys, that brings an end to today's video here at Poulton-le-Fowld. I do hope you've all enjoyed this one. The weather once again has not been on our side again. Rain stop, sunshine. I don't know. Wish it would make its mind up, you know. I don't know. Avanti West Coast 390039. Always good to see. You know, the Pendolino sets coming up from London to Blackpool. It's always good to see. Not sure as to when we're going to get an 805 or a possible 807 on some sort of training. I don't know. At some point, but I hope we do. So fingers crossed for that, and fingers crossed for some 323s as well at some point. So don't forget, if you're new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button for me, tick the bell for notifications when I upload new videos and future content, hit that like button if you enjoy the content and if you like what I do. So if you have enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, please share, please subscribe, do give it a thumbs up for me, and I'll see you all again very soon on the next one. Bye everybody, see you soon.